Someone's blocking the entrance.
You see the answer now? I won't let you go.
How? You were defeated.
I returned from the realm of death just to give Neptune her precious answer. Be honored.
You didn't have to do that, jeez. You'd better answer Isti's question, too. How are you still alive? Was that just a phantom earlier?
No, I was definitely crushed. However, the power of faith from my followers helped me to revive.
What? Who in the human world would have faith in you?
Many humans do. It's a little different than the followers you get, however. Have you forgotten the name of Overlord Momus? Why'd I spread such a myth? To force people to have faith and fear.
But that's for the Overlord, right? It's not for you.
The name's insignificant. The heretics fear the Overlord and loyally spread monsters around the world. The world's end and an absolute ruler. People's fear acts as faith and becomes my source of power.
I see. That's your final answer, huh? I totally forgot about the pretend Overlord until just now.
We're not scared of some artificial faith you forced upon people. We'll defeat you over and over and over again.
Thank you. transform!
Leveled up.